it's Gina Ratliff here. Happy Sunday to you. I wanted to do a quick video today before my brother and his family come over for dinner. So, hello, I hope you're having a great time. I've seen a lot of you actually online today, which is why I wanted to send out this email real quick. It's a little bit overcast, a little bit windy here in Santa Barbara. You can't even, see the ocean too well right now. So let's go inside where it's a little bit warmer. I'm gonna take you in the side view this time. This is, just to share, this is another one of our little patios for some al fresco dining. Looks like Ginger's looking to say hello to everyone. And let's come on inside. This is our new living room. We're still getting set up, bear with us, but I wanted to share. This is our cozy little living room. Let's go into the kitchen because you all know what a foodie I am. And since today's video was inspired by normal days, you get to see the ocean out there, but not today. You know, today's video anyways was inspired by a whole food conversation. So that's why I want to quickly share this with you. It wasn't even 3 years ago that I was, I think I've shared with you, living in my little apartment in Santa Monica, struggling financially. But one of the pieces that really bothered me so much about the financial struggle was just even day-to-day living became so difficult. So like going to the grocery store, I would have to count how much money I was spending and what I was putting in the basket, and I would lose track, and then I would worry when I got to the register, like, am I, you know, is the card going to get declined? Am I going to have to put something back? And, you know, or I'd look through cookbooks and want to, like, make these fabulous meals, but the ingredients were too expensive. And the whole point is that lack of finances were keeping me from absolutely living my purpose. So the first time that I was able to successfully sell one of my classes and I had a little bit of money come in, the first thing I did was go to the grocery store and I bought whatever I needed for the meal that night. And it happened to be around the 4th of July, and I had 6 friends over. And I remember sitting around that table and this exhale of peace came out of me. And I thought, oh, this is actually what money offers. That I was able to have the people around me that I cared so much about. I was able to entertain with style, and you know, I was making the same rib dish that I'm making here today. And it was so much fun, and there was such ease, and I felt that I was more me than I had been in a really long time. So if you know what that is, to have lack of funds inhibit you from living the life that you're meant for or being the real you, that's what I want to talk to you about today. That's one of the big reasons why I'm offering this Become a Sales Superstar course, and an even bigger reason why I'm offering scholarships to this course. Because when you as a woman have the confidence and the capability to clearly articulate what it is you offer, what your services are, and not be squeamish about feeling salesy or pushy, and are actually able to communicate the value of what you're offering to the right person and have that right person want to sign up and purchase from you, your life changes. And that's the content and the material that I'm going to be going over in this course. How to sell without being pushy or salesy, how to overcome the objections that you need. You've seen all the videos, I'm sure, and you can read more about it on the page below. But I wanted to remind you there's only 2 days left to sign up, and all of the welcome packet emails go out tomorrow. So I want to make sure that you're on that list, which is why I'm sending out this video on Sunday. So go and pick the scholarship that's right for you. Come join us. I wanted to make this as affordable as possible for anyone who's interested. No one will be turned away from this course for financial reasons in any way whatsoever. You know, there's scholarships that range from $99 up to $997. You pick the one that's right for you. But the most important thing is to get past where you are today, that you don't need to do this alone, you don't need to struggle, and you never again need to feel squeamish about confidently offering your services and successfully being able to be financially compensated for them. So that's what I'm going to show you how to do in this 6-week course. I would love for you to join us and the fabulous group of women who have already registered and said yes. We've had so many new people join us, so I'm really looking forward to getting to know all of you. So if you haven't yet registered, go click on, I mean, the lowest scholarship, I think it's $99, makes it about $15 a class. I promise you, you're going to get more than your money's worth on that one. And that's what was in my heart to do, because I wanted to make this affordable for everyone. So Godspeed, God bless. I'm going to go make ribs and hang out with my brother and his kids today, but the most important thing is that I want to help women become financially free for the peace that it brings to your hearts and bodies, and also so that you can do what's most important to you. For me, it's having my brother and his kids over for a rib dinner. Whatever it is for you, claim it, own it as yours, go for it, and don't give up on your dreams. Godspeed and God bless. Go register now, and I'll be with you live in the class on Tuesday night. Bye-bye.